Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the tissue plasminogen activator and urokinase are used in treatment of acute myocardial infarction. Okay, coming to the topic, the tissue plasminogen activator and urokinase are used in treatment of acute myocardial infarction. This tissue plasminogen activator and urokinase for their fibrinolytic activity are used for lysis of intracoronary clot in acute myocardial infarction AMI. The tissue plasminogen activator is very effective for this purpose as it causes lysis of a clot at the site of thrombosis. Okay. This tissue plasminogen activator causes the lysis of clot at the site of thrombosis. Okay guys, if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.